Hi, I'm Bob Carpenter, President and CEO of GS1 US. The history of the barcode is really very interesting because it was born out of a need to improve checkout in retail grocery stores. Before the barcode, we had to apply a sticker with a price on every single item, and then a cashier at checkout would have to key in that price for every single shopper, and this was very time consuming. So the retail grocery industry came together in the early 1970s to develop a standard, which we know today as the UPC barcode, that automatically looked up the price for every single item, helping to expedite, improve, and accelerate checkout at retail grocery stores. The first scan of the barcode actually occurred on June 26, 1974, in a Marsh's supermarket in Troy, Ohio. Today, barcodes are scanned over 10 billion times every single day, and it really ignited a whole digital transformation. One of the ways that the barcode is evolving is really reflected through the use of QR codes on products that can scan at checkout. Brand owners are putting those QR codes on products that allows consumers to interact with that barcode through their mobile phones to get valuable information. Take, for example, the change to an allergen or nutritional content on a food item. That oftentimes can take 18 months or more given packaging changes in industry. But through a QR code and a website update, that information can be updated instantaneously to provide better information for the brand owner, the retailer, the regulator, and the consumer who's interacting with that product. Many brands are already starting to implement QR codes on their products. Puma, Patagonia, Pepsi, Procter & Gamble, or even Coca-Cola. And by 2027, retailers have committed to be able to scan QR codes at checkout. What started out as a need for speed, using the UPC barcode at checkout with GS1 standards, has transformed into a need for real-time access about information related to the product. Better inventory management, better traceability, better sustainability information, and GS1 standards are integral with the use of QR codes to providing that real-time information. And we at GS1, working with industry, are really excited to be a part of this next transformation in the consumer experience.